Hey, what's good, everybody? Paul here from Left Coast Model Car Builds. Try to get a couple videos up today, a few of our builds. So I thought I'd start with one of Pops' builds here since he got me into the hobby. This is an AMT 57 Chevy Bel Air. For the most part, a lot of it's built out of the box, changed the wheels, added some details, some flocking, some aftermarket parts. Otherwise, just a lot of cleanup. Yeah, that's one thing I learned from him doing paint and body work, is regardless of how good your materials are, what you have, your foundation's got to be there, especially with paint. So we try to take and really clean these things up, mold line seams, scribe out the panel lines. So this model's been around for a little while. It's actually been in Scale Auto a couple times, and they used it on the inside of the back cover for a number of issues there, which is really cool. Appreciate that, guys. Color is House of Colors, True Blue Pearl. Just shot this one probably over a white or gray primer. Sometimes we shoot them right over the plastic. Just scuff it, water sand it, and then shoot the paint. Then it's got, this is probably a PPG or a Sikkens clear over the color. A lot of these, unless something ends up in them, they really don't get rubbed out. I can't really kind of see there. This one, not really clean. Kind of see some of the interior detail. We got the interior foiled. Dash is done. It's got the built wheel. I think on this one I actually made him a steering column just using some tubing, polishing it out, cutting down a needle head for the turn signal and gear shifter, depending on if you're doing an automatic or not. Let's see the underside. These, if I remember right, are the more the one-piece chassis, so really just paint detail, nothing real fancy down there. Just lowered it down. There's some of the engine details. Actually used what came in the kit. Again, just adding some detail to it, some plug wires, some of the battery cables. But all in all, clean. Fairly simple build, really, when you look at what's in there. Just trying to keep them clean, focusing on the building itself. So again, this AMT 57 Chevy. Hopefully you guys enjoy it, and try to get a couple more builds up here in a little bit. You'll have to bear with me on the settings eventually. I'll try to get a little better spot to do some of these and get where I can set the tripod up. So anyhow, enjoy the 4th, guys. Hope you like the build, and we'll catch you later.